it was only until recently that I acquired 3 artillery decorations. I've been using this set as sort of a general Gunlance set. It's pretty practical, but there isn't a lot of customization to it. A single guard and a single artillery decoration are needed to make this set useful, but hopefully you have that already.